This is your boy, D Blaze. The one and only. And I want to take the time out to thank everyone for tuning in to this special Thanksgiving episode from Viper's Current. And to everyone that can't be out with their families at around this time, just know that you're not without family, because you always have them inside, within heart and spirit. No matter how great the distance is, or no matter how far they are, you will always remain close by God's will. And to everyone that lost someone, not only this year, but in general, just know that the pain you feel from the pain of loss, it's only temporary. For knowing that they are inside your spirit will be your comfort zone, will always be your comforter throughout your whole entire life. And knowing that they're looking down, smiling with so much joy, seeing you grow up and evolve, is the reason for your smile existing on your face. And for this particular piece is mainly due to the concept of Thanksgiving, in my opinion, because many people tend to get the concept of Thanksgiving confused sometimes. Well, in my opinion, I mean, I'm not saying it's concrete fact, but I'm just here to offer my viewpoint on Thanksgiving through my poetic piece. And for this one, it's called Plymouth's Waterfall of Blessings. A holiday filled with blessings, the season of thanks and gratitude, throughout the path of the road filled with negativity and trials, God has saw fit to deliver you through the turbulent road as the journey of life continues. Precious moments, life, a caring and strong family, a loving and motivated other half of your heart, career, job, school, a family of your own. Life's precious blessings, flowing like the river of time, outpouring like the spring of youth, coating the flesh, refreshing the heart, purifying the spirit, and broadcasts through the soul. Be thankful for the life you have, instilled in your heart and soul. Rather living in chasms of malice, or in the sanctuary of heaven and bliss, God loves all his children. Happy Thanksgiving to all, and to all may blessings continue to pour into the spirits all over the world. Now, for the concept of Thanksgiving, the holiday where you show your gratitude, your grace, and your thanks for all the blessings you have received year long. For it's a special day for family to come together and be blessed that they have one another. And be grateful for the things that they do have, not for the things that they desire. And as for being blessed, not only should you show your gratitude on this day, but you should show your gratitude and give praise each and every day. Not only for the materialistic features in life, but for the body's necessities of life, for the spirit's necessities of life, which is family, true supportive friends that will always be there to motivate you throughout your entire life, No matter how much you talk, or no matter how much you talk, no matter how different your paths are in life, they'll always be there to keep you support. And if you have a significant other, your better half, like I do. My other half, she always keeps me motivated and striving for more. Loving, caring, and highly devoted in everything I do. And I do the same thing for her. I love you, baby. If you have someone like that in your life that you can imagine spending the rest of your life with, never lose sight of that person. Be thankful that they are at your side. Be thankful for the love that they have instilled in your heart and coded the spirit as it broadcasts out throughout the soul. Because not too many people have that, and many people search for it, but mainly in all the wrong places. But to everyone out there, I leave you with this message, specifically on this holiday. Never be too proud to show praise. Never be too proud to show your gratitude for all the things that you have been blessed with. Not only for this specific day, but every day. Always put God first, for everything else will fall in place. And as for me, I feel like everything is falling right into place as life continues on for me. So never be too proud. To show your thanks to the man that's been responsible for all of your blessings, and that's God. Well, and that concludes this Thanksgiving episode from the Viper's Current. And again, thank you all for tuning in to this specific Thanksgiving holiday upload. and to all, a happy Thanksgiving, and may blessings continue to be showered upon you as life continues on for each and every one of you. And for more info about Viper's Current, Come check me out on Twitter at Viper's Current, or look me up under my Facebook page, also called Viper's Current. The website will be posted at the end of this video. So to everyone, be safe. Don't get too stuffed. Who am I kidding? I'm about to be super stuffed myself. And always remain blessed. Until then, peoples, I'm out.